And you heard it first here, man. Teofimo Lopez, clock in, not out. You know, stay tuned. November 5th. In order to become great, you have to suffer. And I know it sounds cruel and it's not right, but that's the way it is. That's how life is. I mean, God doesn't give it to us easy. You know, we got to go out there and get it. You want it the easy way, you'll do time in jail. You know, just stay focused and believe that everything happens for a reason, and believe that one day you'll be where you want to be, as long as you keep going forward and keep following the path that He has given us, that God has given us. And that's all I can say, man. It's up to you guys whether you listen or not. But look at me. I won the U.S. Olympic trials. Couldn't represent USA, you know. But I still found another route. I followed the path. I knew I was going to be an Olympian. Yeah, man. You can follow me on Instagram at Teofimo Lopez. And go on my website, teofimolopez.com. You'll watch more.